Are you kidding? Pick a page out of the history books. No, man, whatever they're doing over at Villa Caruso, it's got them scared shitless.
And that's when you look to the man upstairs. But look, Father Francesco, he doesn't look too worried about it, so how bad can it be?
Father Francesco survived that Marco Abbiati incident and never even did therapy. The rapture wouldn't shake that guy. Mark my words. When the eggheads start flocking to church, I say take shelter.
Okay, stop, all right? You're freaking me out, man.